Isn't it crazy? I'm in Amsterdam. And now we're in Barcelona. Got some quality YouTube right here for you, bro. Let me say that again. Heroin. Whenever I say heroin, it means cut it. All right? Now you don't know what to do. Because you never know how to take me out.
I'm actually confused.
All right, so someone just messaged me progress pics. 8 weeks, come. Look at this shit. Are you fucking serious? I get shit like this every day. Unbelievable. I love it. If you're watching, send me your DMs. I love it. Are we going to go to the gym? Where are we? Spain. Heroin. Not busy yet. What's the time? It's like 1 o'clock. No one starts here yet. This guy goes, I get up early. What time? 8 a.m. Brother, I got up at 10 a.m. today anyway. We're going to go to the gym, had our coffee, train legs. Tonight, we're going to party. Tomorrow, we're going to explore. Is that what's happening?
You're the boss.
I am the boss. Tell you what, I'm tired today. Biggest sleep since I've been here. Deep. I usually wake up through the night, it's annoying, but here I'm just sleeping straight 8 hours. Sun goes down at like 10:30 p.m. So even if you sleep in, like you haven't missed the day, that's the best part. Get up at 10, you've still got so much sunlight, so much room for activities. Shit. So we're staying at the W in Barcelona, and I tell you what, you don't even have to leave the hotel. It's got everything you need: gym, haircut, massage, clubs, restaurants, the whole shit. Which is sort of a bad thing because I can't be bothered going anywhere now, it's all here. So it's like, am I even in Barcelona or am I just at a hotel in surfer's paradise? They could have made the walk here a bit shorter, eh? The workouts get into the gym. It's harder than actually training. Here we have the barber. Riley, how much if you get a Cunnies tattoo? Would you get one right now?
Business flight home and I'll do it.
You get a Cunnies tattoo. Nah, you've got tattoos anyway. Yeah, you've already got tattoos, you would do it for free. So I've been growing the beard and hair and shit because I just don't trust anyone other than Nate. Cut my hair, but this girl said she's the best. So I'm thinking that's the sort of confidence I need. Neck minute, shaved head, barber, tattoos. Oh, let's go to the gym. You can have flavored water, calories per 25 litre, 0.25 of a litre, zero. I'm just gonna get the normal shit. Crazy. Ice cold. Superset. Romanian deadlifts with leg extension. There's no barbell. Maybe I use this. Stop filming me. Oh, there's a barbell. I just use that. Crazy. Weighs zero. Fantastic. Hey, the best warm up. These people doing all this fancy shit trying to warm up. All you have to do is get the exercise that you're doing and use a lighter load and slowly work your way through full range of motion. It's actually the best thing you can do. It's coming. Yeah, well, here we just train every day that we can and just work every day we can. Doesn't matter, we don't even know what day it is anymore. At home, it's like, oh, it's the weekend. Rest here, we're just us. Work, train, party, every day. Does anyone know how to make your ACL heal slower? Because mine's healing too quick. And not get too excited. It's the first set of that I've actually done without any support. Did I say how they take your hamstring out already? Hectic, getting stronger, no snappage yet. Look at this guy.
Yoga.
Straight yoga, start the day 1 p.m.
Not bad.
How far off?
Go again.
I wouldn't be able to do that anyway.
Ten centimeters?
Yeah. Nah, bro. Too easy. Need some load.
My move, brother. It
will be well, bro.
Oh, that was the bad day.
Yeah, it's a sweet butt. For a record, I'm going to lunge the whole gym with weight. I'm yet to lunge with weight. Tip when you lunge, rather than trying to step straight forward, be off balance, you can step out a bit. Way easier to balance. Drive your hips back, and then this way you're working your glutes. Bang! Step all the way through. As I throw the hook,
yeah.
Boom, bang. We land this off one of the
hotel staff.
Hotel staff who starts doing this to us. We gotta go meet him finish today.
Not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you so I but still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas won't do it, we can do it on their turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. The shit a motherfucking lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce.
That is the gym. Then, now let's go get this chicken meal. Best restaurant cafe down the road. All healthy and shit.
Yes?
I was feeling shit. One training session, I'm back. Every day, you gotta get up and get it, eh? Every day's day one, it's nil all. Nil all. Now check the scoreboard. We tried going to another gym, it was 45 euro per person. Fuck no. I'm not paying 45 euro to go in the gym. I don't care if I've got $1 billion, I'm not doing that.
Chicken rice, lamboy, stick rice. Okay.
Thank you. Look at that. Veggies, rice, stim. You got dessert over there.
Super stim.
What would you like a breakdown? This is what I'm telling you guys. I don't just say it, it's real, eh? Tyson thinks it's all an act. He thought I was just an actor online and it's just all working out. But he doesn't actually know what I'm talking about.
It's true, it's true.
Straight protein, veggies, fiber, good carbohydrates. Bit more fiber. I was gonna get the salmon, but I forgot.
You know, crazy, I actually thought, like, you did it. I thought it was all just a joke.
Yeah.
And just, we're walking one day and you go, nah, it's actually this, and this. And I'm like, fuck, I forgot. That's what you know, that's your business.
That's what I do, bro. We're going to get this cunt's mics, film an Instagram video, then who knows, maybe jump in the beach. We've just ordered a fruit bowl just to get in our daily fiber intake and two margaritas. It's day off today. We've been working too hard, eh?
Yeah.
I'm over it.
Two sessions a day,
work, and just, you know, every now and then, it's just like, that's enough. You know who's still working, but you. Thank you, sir. Cheers, brother.
Cheers,
mate. We've earned our seat at the table.
Yeah. Who else is at the table?
I don't Riley, see you've earned your seat here like too, brother. Don't worry. Wrong age.
Scratched $1 million off my checklist 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home.
Yeah, Cunnies.
Where are you from? Obviously from Australia, mate.
Sydney, Australia.
Skull that.
Yeah, Cunnies.
Skull it, whole thing. Obviously Australian. I wanted that.
I have to get you another one later.
What's your name?
Jill.
Adam. Yeah. Nice to meet you. What's going on?
My room's not ready.
Oh, you just got here?
Got here. I've been in Bali
all the week. Have ya? Show us your eyes. Who are you with?
Still on my own.
Wow. Jill from Ibiza. On her own.
Maybe let me put some fucking makeup on.
No, it's all good, it's all good.
Well, nice to meet you.
Appreciate it.
Right.
International. It's not as big as they were saying, bro. They were talking like it was the whole table.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's normal. Why is there two straws in it? One for me.
Two straws.
Two straws, bro. What the fuck? Welcome back to Barcelona, baby. We've got a lot going on. Is Tyson meeting us here? Where's he meeting us? Gotham City. What's it called?
Gothic something.
Gotham. And you got Bruce Wayne right in front of you right now. Need a bit of this for me bloody day. We got 2 days in the life's going on. We got the iPhone and this. It's pretty good. I would have preferred to have had to have pedal myself, but you know, here's what it is. We got the GoPro that was hidden away for years and we are now riding an e-bike through the streets of Barcelona. Whoever would have thought? Do I have any stories for you? I've got nothing. Barcelona's pretty, it just feels like you're at home. We're using this time mainly to eat good, go to the gym, do all the shit we'd usually do, have a bit of a tan and relax a little more. When you're on holidays, you don't always have to fucking get blind. There's places to party here, right? And Barcelona ain't the best. The best has been Mykonos. So we decided, why would we waste time partying, waste liver partying where it's not optimal party place? So when we're in places where partying isn't optimal, we're gonna be healthy. And then when it's optimal party time, we're gonna be unhealthy. Riley's really worried because we're going back to Mykonos in 2 days and he's going, no, it's unheard of. We're doing Mykonos twice in one trip. And then we're just gonna maybe go Saint-Tropez because it looks fucking crazy just to spend more money. These bikes are fucking mad. Brother, what do we have here? Oi, same kit, brother. Straight same kit. Where are ya? Namos spec. Hat. Boom.
Oh man.
What do we got on today? Little explore.
Bit of McGregor fast.
We're doing McGregor fast. We've trained. We've fasted.
Haven't eaten.
I need to eat. First mission. Didn't you have a place we're going to? Wait, Riley, you want to go to this place? Some good viewing shit.
Yeah, we'll go through Gothic Cordoba.
We're going to Gotham City.
Yeah.
All right, we'll follow you?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Hectic. Where are we? Gotham City with Bruce Wayne. Gothic headquarters. What's this place called?
Gothic Quarter.
Crazy. You want to lead the way? Straight Nike. Hardest part is just dodging people while you are filming yourself and riding a bike. Gothic Quarter. It looks like it too. Pretty crazy. I'm sure Riley will be getting content right now, going through the street, and maybe you can put my voice over it or some shit.
Take off the footy, take off the couches, take off the Wi-Fi.
Earlier today, we were walking over the beach and there was people just throwing spin kicks left, right and centre. I said, can you throw one for me? He goes, had no idea. Coffee shop. We hate coffee shop, eh? We're traumatised from coffee shop. Coffee shop is where they sell weed. Never again. Never. What time is it, boys? What's the time? 2 o'clock and we are yet to eat. I was doing are you gonna run the red? This guy's crazy, brother. That was crazy. You just went through a red light. You guys wouldn't make it a day the way we live. Straight through red lights. Meal number one of the day, you gotta make sure you get it. Do you wanna get, you wanna film me filming? Oh, Lord. I wanted to get falafel. So I just saw it, I was going, it's over. This is where we're at. We're on our way to a massage. Room key wasn't working. This is where I got a haircut. And This is where the massage is. They couldn't make it a longer walk if they tried. So my room key stopped working. There was an issue with the booking. Plus, we're here. We're only 1 minute late. Bit of admin involved in this, eh?
Oops, bro.
Administration.
It's all easy.
It's all easy.
We're not worried at all.
Bro, we're not worried, eh? Massage time. Let's get it.
Start, phone number's locked.
Nice. Hectic.
Straight crazy. Apparently we gotta wear this. I don't have undies.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah,
what's
up underneath? I threw one, remember?
Oh, shit. Alright, this is what's gonna happen. Just finish my massage. Gonna get ready. Then go dinner. Righto, where are we?
They got us.
They got us good, eh? This is Jill, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
She's the best. Do you want to talk us through what we got here?
I love them.
You love us?
Yes.
We love you too. Talk us through dinner.
Alright.
What do we got? What do we got?
The boys are going to eat them to my home. Medium. With some nice red rice from Spain.
Spanish red.
And some good sauces.
Potatoes.
And after they're going to the big party.
And Jill's coming. Are you coming?
See you later, guys. Maybe.
All right, you little cunnies. We finished our dinner. You red got a little bit perky. This guy's perking up, eh? Look at him.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Nice.
All right, this is the party we're going to go to. Literally in our hotel, it's fucking crazy. It's like Burley Pub on steroids. You wanna be in it? Anyway, so I'm gonna log out for the night before things get out of hand and you know who the real me is. I'm joking, you see the real me, goodbye.